Alan Davis from the Dakota Sheriff's Office. We're out here doing a Heroes Barbecue for a fundraiser for a local law enforcement and firemen. We got about 22 teams out here. We've been cooking all night, rain or shine. We'll see if we can win in this kind of weather.
That's what first place ribs look like before you turn them in.
A challenging event. It's the first time it's ever been like this for us. We got the rain, making the pit temperature cooler than we would like, but it's been still fun.
At the end of the day, it's all about giving back to the community, having fun, and cooking.